Feisty widow Carrie Watts has one thing on her mind: escape. Trapped in a cramped apartment with her meek son and bossy daughter-in-law, Carrie dreams of returning to Bountiful, the tiny town of her youth. And so, pension check and suitcase in hand, she sneaks out of the apartment, bound for the bus station. Racing against her family and her own failing health, she heads for home. From the Oscar-winning writer of Tender Mercies, the trip to Bountiful is a journey that will warm your heart and touch your soul.